girl, I'm in love with you, baby, and I want you to know that I'm hooked on your body, and I'm trying to be yours. Radio killer. We beat it up like a roller.
Drake, where you at?
Hey, man, it's your boy Freddy Pistol. Three and Nine with Shoes Fashion Show, Guys and Dolls Fashion Show. We got that coming in about 3 weeks. Y'all be on the lookout. We started late, but we're gonna finish early, man. Hold it up, sit down, juice up.
Hey, Tim.
Make sure you show me,
baby. Like a pony. Cameras up, cameras flash. I'm tipsy, tryna last. I wanna change her name to Mrs. Nice. There's nothing left to say, she rockin' that shit like.
We here with Tamika Peoples, 389 with exclusive first model. We've had some in the past, but they didn't have that ass. So now I'm just playing. But right now, seriously, she's our first featured model. And y'all gonna see us pull a lot of new faces out for 389. I don't know why she acting shy playing Snake on her phone.
Hey, this is Fred White, 389 exclusive photo shoot. It's almost 11 o'clock. We've been busy since about 2 o'clock. I'm sitting here with the lovely Tamika Peoples. Just say hey. Hey, anyhow, we finna get back started on this photo shoot. Hopefully we gonna wrap it up before it get too late and these white people put us out. I can't tell y'all where we at because I want no other people coming to take pictures here, but we at a real nice spot. April 29th fashion show. Check the MySpace page out. Y'all come see us at Mr. Kicks on Farley Boulevard.
She rocking
that
life.
Exclusive clothing company. You know, Kanye West is the Louis Vuitton Don. I'm the Gucci kid. You feel me? Everything I wear, man, that's how I do. Gucci, see the jacket, you see the shirt, see the jeans on. Yeah.
Oh, man.
It's a fashion show. It's going to be
April
29th. We do have a wine tasting thing the night before that. So, Facebook is where it's going to be. The dates, the details. Get your VIP passes early. So, let's see you there.
I'm gonna give one shout out to my nigga. You know, he passed away a few weeks ago. Y'all already know. My boy Brandon Pinker, RIP. RIP my boy Jay Rico. All day long, man. It's for y'all, man. Y'all held it down for me. Brandon, you helped me graduate from undergrad. Ain't no, I don't know. I was looking out for your paper all 4 years, so it really don't even matter. But I'm watching out for you, big homie, man. We see y'all April 29th.
I wanna ask you, is your boyfriend fresher than me?
I don't think so.
That's all you gotta say.
Red is a horrible employer. Please never work with him.
We gonna change that though. We working with him, man. He gonna get it right, bro. Cause I'm about business. I'm about money. That's all I'm about. So we gonna get Fred right in a minute. Y'all just bat with us, man.
Okay, what they say? I paid the cameraman $20 to take pictures of nothing but me. So when these pictures come out, they ain't in them. Oh well.
Girl, I'm in love with you, baby, and I want you to know that I'm hooked on your body. And I'm trying to be yours. Radio killer. We beat it up like a